I'd like people to understand the fact that we're totally dependent on the environment. Without the environment, humans have either no existence or a very poor one. We need to protect that, not just now, but for future generations. My name is Dixon Landers. I'm a research environmental scientist with the US EPA. I'm a limnologist, which is a person who studies not limbs, but water, fresh water. We overuse water and destroy those systems that cover our watersheds. We're not going to have the water that we're used to. When I was a kid, one of the first memories I have is my parents gave me a cheap pair of kids' underwater goggles, and I was looking at the banks under the river, catching crayfish, and so I became connected to water. You know, one of the things that drives me, motivates me, is the fact that I've had experiences in the environment that everybody should have. And I would like to preserve that opportunity so other people can enjoy the same thing. We all have become more urbanized as a population. And so people have become more disconnected with the environment. Understanding that relationship between humans and the environment and how to quantify that is really important. The economy is built on the environment, and our societies are built on the environment. I've pursued this career for 30 years because I want to solve problems. We're protecting the environment so that we can look at sustainability outcomes in a modeled way, say out 50 years, and say, oops, hey, we forgot this. And if we don't make the right decision, some of these things can be lost forever. We need to be able to quantify the environment so that we make better decisions about the environment and for people, and that's what we're trying to do.